All of my life, I've spent a lot of time with gay men, Montgomery Clift, Jimmy Dean, Rock Hudson. Were my colleagues, co-workers, confidants, my closest friends. But I never thought of them of who they slept with. They were just the people I loved.